I was, well, you were there. And I really, 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 really wanted to hang out with you and just spend some time with you. And for whatever reason, I just couldn't catch you. You were just always out of my reach, always in a different room, always disappeared. And when I finally was able to catch you, you turned around and told me that you were deliberately ignoring me and trying to get away from me because you didn't like me. I just wanted you to know that I'm really sorry if I have upset you. I just want to hear that we're good. I haven't done anything. Thank God I was tearing up for a moment there. I just always assume. You agree to this. I'm not letting go. You can be not hugged on your own time. You're gonna have to deal with it. Has anyone told you that you smell amazing? Is that natural, or is that like a deodorant or something? Can you share it with me? Oh, fuck yeah. I'm gonna smell like the prettiest motherfucker ever.